due to Paramount Network's movie roster starting January 20th, it's a Grumpy Old Man double feature. Which means two times the grumpy, two times the problems.